where we're going to drop you off here is not where the bus picks up. And so we'll be dropping you here, and as you get off the coach and you look forward to where this bus in front of us is going, there's another pullout just on the other side of that second light, now the first light after this intersection. And that is where the north parking lot picks up, even though it's pointed southbound.
Hey, what's up everyone? Here we are at Boeing Founders Day, 100th year. I'm about to see what's going on for the events. We have a special movie showing. We got a whole bunch of everybody. Got some live music. It's gonna be dope.
All right, let's go check it out.
Allowed to be used for troop and cargo transport, and it excelled during low, long, level altitude missions. The proud American is what you're seeing overhead flying right now, was sent to the Heritage Flight
for
Museum.
Tickets for the 5:30 showing.
Thank you.
Cramped in here. That's just some rare American answer.
Speed.
It's a laboratory. Same, exact same size what we have right now.
Smells like an airplane.
Smells like a hospital. It's really cramped in here. Hey, it used to be you could sit on seats.
That's the freeway.
There is an upper belt road. There's pictures of it.
I expect that's what the 87 over here.